We'll see how they like a simulator. Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
Narco.
Point him out.
Close to the mortar. Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Got a Tango.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on a generator. See how they like a simulator.
Let's make a strong enough.
Fuck, you got the shot. Get the fuck out.
opening fire on these fuckers.
Marking an enemy.
That's 10 targets.
Contact near the stack of tires. Shit got close for a second there. We're out of the cage. Grenade! Watch out! You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Got the C4 primed. There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all of the new recruits come through here.
Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers, not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel, even had a couple come from the U.S.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good. Looks like we found the cartel's main training camp.
Outstanding. Let's tear the place up.
I don't think we got enough hardware to take out the whole camp.
We don't have to. We just have to kill the instructors. Without them, Santa Blanca doesn't have a training program.
Copy that. Let's do it.
Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. I'm spotting another Tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got an alarm.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Visual on an air defense system. Who need that chopper? Stay low.